Spartanburg Regional is an unusual facility. We're very large. Currently, we employ about 5,000 people and have about 36,000 admissions. We've been named one of the top 100 most wired hospitals and most wireless. We were named by the McKesson Corporation, our country's largest software vendor, as the most technologically advanced hospital in the country. Last year, the Department of Defense named us as the hospital of the future, the one hospital in the United States that they choose to learn about our technology from. So we're very pleased about that. One of our accomplishments of which we are most proud in the past little while is our achievement of nursing magnet status. That is a national certification, that is a benchmark. Less than 3% of the hospitals in the country have achieved that status. It tells our patients and our physicians that the quality of nursing care that they will receive at Spartanburg Regional is among the highest in the country. And we're extremely proud of our nurses and our nursing directors to have achieved that status. The Gibbs Cancer Center is a phenomenal resource for a private community to have. Most cancer care is organized by the first physician that the patient encounters, a surgeon, perhaps a radiotherapist, possibly a hematologist-oncologist. What is unique about the Gibbs Cancer Center is that as cancer patients are diagnosed, the planning for their care is done by an interdisciplinary committee representing all of those disciplines plus others. We have had medical centers come here from Duke, from Case Western Reserve, from Emory, from other medical centers around the country that teach oncology. They marvel at the rigor of the decision-making process surrounding patient care at Spartanburg Regional. Many of them have not been able to establish the coordinated kind of care and the best practices that we have at Spartanburg Regional. And we're to a level now where we are monitoring the quality of our care based on outcomes and based on benchmark comparisons to some of the best medical facilities in the country. We're constantly striving to improve what it is that we do. There's also the soft side of quality. Patient satisfaction. We've measured that for years and had a tough time getting above the 55th or 60th percentile. We've installed quality measures to the point where now we're above the 95th percentile compared to national hospitals, and we actually have 5 units, hearts, hospital for restorative care, and interestingly enough, the emergency center, which have rung the bell as the highest patient satisfaction units in the United States. So that tells me we're addressing some of the quality issues and constantly striving to be as good as we can be, and certainly as good as this community deserves.